Part of LA's DNA, Kopitar, Doughty, a holdover from the Stanley Cup teams and turns that into basketball. Oh, and it's McDavid again. And Louis, we've seen this before in this area of the building, and down in a heap is Anderson. McDavid finished his check. Here's Kopitar in the delayed call. We'll get back to the LA sideline in just a moment. Anderson trying to shrug this off. And now let's get the call on McDavid.
And here it is here for McDavid. Obviously, he has a ton of speed, and he can finish checks. Anderson, there's a history here, and we know about it. In the playoffs last year, he's the one that took down Leon Draisaitl and hurt him in that play, and it was a part of it. And he finishes here on Anderson.
Anderson's going down the tunnel. The officials in a lengthy conference, Kendrick Nicholson and TJ Luxmore, tonight's officials. Luxmore has the call.
Edmonton penalty, yeah. Number 97. 2 minute minor, boarding.
Were they talking about a five there?
I think that's the right call. Yeah. Here's the thing, I don't think he drove in there as hard as he could. I thought he let up a little bit. We've seen this hit all year long, and listen, they want to start buckling down on hits from behind. I'm all for it, because I think that it happens too often, to be honest with you. But I don't think that's a 5 minute major. He could have come up higher in the numbers if he would have pounded him that way. He did squish him into the numbers, no question, a 2 minute penalty. But obviously a statement early on by the Oilers, a step up by Nurse on Kempe, and that hit by McDavid. They've come to play and come to play physical.
And Anderson.